Upside down Elger handle. This is quite obviously not the original float valve. The owner kept the original one, so I just stuck this one in here. But other than that, the flapper is original, the flush valve is original, and the tank bolts are probably also original. Not too bad, but it looks like a masterpiece compared to the new ones.